Most of your AK-47s will have a built-in scope mount. Not all of them, but most of them, they come that way. You'll notice on your scope, you've got a groove on it. It's got a little catch here on the bottom. Get it turned where you can see it. You've got to pull out and up to unlock it. It's got a little notch here. Go all the way opposite direction. Slide that on your little groove. And you want to push on it till you hear it click. It clicked right in place.